parent of Hani Trivedi. She's in grade 4 right now.
Yes, ma'am. What do you have to say about SciTech Academics and the Carnival?
This year has been really, really great because what I have observed, science is all about, they say, hands-on. Now, at school somewhere, we found that the hands-on part was missing. So, understanding basically, you know, that to develop a scientific program was, I felt, lacking, because recently I saw her doing the experiment of soil erosion. Now, as a child, I didn't know what was soil erosion. I just marked up that trees help us to prevent soil erosion. What it is, and I apparently had written in school days, trees have soil erosion. No, so something, I didn't know the meaning of it, but she explained me. And she did the experiment as in, when we grow trees, the water was crystal clear, and the litter, when it was litter was added, the water had little soil eroded, and when it actually it was just soil, the entire soil was eroded. So this is how, you know, the kids get more empowered, maybe they are not able to use the right word, but they are more aware about what they are actually doing and what is happening. My otherwise just smuggling up.
Okay, great. And how is Dhani enjoying?
Dhani is enjoying. In fact, I would say that, you know, I wanted her to join dance class because I myself am a dancer, so I wanted her to be like, but she refused.
Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that. That she refused. She had to refuse the dance class. But we are very, very happy and blessed to have parents like you and Sachin bhai. And
in fact, Sachin more. I was not too much into her because now I have my own. During pre-K, K1, K2, I was so involved. But right now, let me follow her. So she explains me now.
That's so nice of you to have said. And as we always say,
thank you so much to Megha and of course you, because both of you is good.
We are here actually where we are because of parents like you and kids like Dhani and all. It's a SciTech family. Thank you so much, ma'am.